All new at 10, a St. Louis scientist and doctor is pioneering a new COVID-19 vaccine. As Fox 2's Andy Banker reports, his work decades ago helped lead to the vaccines people are getting now.
The work of St. Louis scientist Dr. David Curiel more than 25 years ago laid the foundation for the current COVID-19 vaccines. Now he's working on something new, a COVID-19 vaccine that doesn't require a shot. Dr. Curiel says the new vaccine uses the common cold virus called adenovirus. It works by taking advantage of the very things that make the common cold so common.
It is evolved to infect the respiratory mucosa, the nose and the lung. That's what it's very good at doing. So we've engineered it to carry the SARS-CoV-2 spike gene. So it not only protects against infection, as the other vaccines do, but seems to sterilize the upper airways, which may be advantageous in terms of limiting the spread of the infection.
It's a single-dose nasal vaccine, think of flu mists, which gained prevalence for vaccinating children years ago. He says it's more stable with no extreme cold storage requirement like current vaccines, so it has a longer shelf life. Curiel works for Washington University Medical School and has a company called Precision Virologics, which developed the vaccine in St. Louis's blossoming biotech corridor. His company has partnered with Bharat Biotech in India, where phase one human trials have begun. He hopes to see U.S. trials possibly in St. Louis by spring, with widespread use by early next year if the vaccine proves effective. For now, he's been injected with one of the current vaccines, and it was actually developed from his breakthrough work in 1995, which used messenger RNA as a delivery system.
So I came up with the idea of using RNA. I said, let's use an RNA transcript and use that as the polynucleotide vaccine. It works spectacularly. Okay. I think right now they work, but down the line, there may be something that provides longer immunity with less doses and is easier to administer.
Like his adenovirus vaccine, he says his team is already working on new versions to expand its potential. Andy Banker, Fox 2 News.